The Trollstigen is one of the most famous mountain roads in Norway, and it's located between Valdal and Åndalsnes on the road 63. It's a narrow and steep mountain road with 9 hairpin bend along the waterfall Stigfossen. It's a very popular destination in summer for all tourists. We want to drive a mountain road, so you will end up with tons of people which have no clue how to drive a mountain road, and having the mountain on one side going steep up and then down on the other side, it scares off people and then they stay too much in the middle of the road. So you need some patience. I think they should make it one direction in the future, and having half an hour always up and half an hour always down. So now I'm going to show you how to drive this road, and I use my Tesla Model 3, which is very powerful and has absolutely no problem to climb the mountain. So general tip, just hold on your side of the road, on the right side. And my car warns me when I go too much to the side. So when there is no traffic, stay in the middle of the road. And when you arrive at the curve, when you have one of these in this direction, just follow the edge. The curves are quite big. I've driven smaller ones. So now I see that there are other cars there. So here is place to stop. So you wait here, because then the RVs which come down will have enough place to cross. So now in normal speed, how to do it in the other side, just go in the middle of the turn and drive around. You have to do it your side of the road, just be careful, nobody is there. The other cars will have to wait. That RV had broken down. So here a curve again, outside, turn very hard, inside full gas. Even it had to wait a couple of times, I'm still able to catch up with the car in front. Buses do the road, usually the same driver doing all the time, so he will have no problem. Just go enough to the side and it's not going to be a problem. Here the front guy just drove too much to the front and the RV couldn't pass, so be sure to stop where there is enough place. If you have a normal fuel car with a gearbox, you will have to do the gearing manually, also if you have an automatic box. So you will have to gear down right before the curve and then gear up, and you will have to give a little bit more guard before shifting the gear. Otherwise it will go very slow, and that's just be careful with that. Stay preferably a gear lower than you normally would. The day we were there, there was fog at the top, but what was very interesting, short 1 kilometer after, we came out of the fog and it was the nicest weather. And here you have a very nice view on the over the Troll Massif. If you liked this video, then give it a like and subscribe to this channel. I have a couple of more roads to show how to drive them up very quickly.